we're going to go pick up our baby Italian Greyhound this evening. Actually late tonight, about 11:30 at the airport. Our kids have no idea about this purchase or the fact that we're going to get her.
Is this not giant greyhound?
This is Shimmer. This is our new idea of having greyhound pie.
Well, where is she?
She's right there.
Hi, Shimmer.
Is that what we're naming her? Is that her full name? Like, is that what we're gonna name it?
Oh my gosh.
Look at her tail, too.
You'll meet your brother.
And her sisters.
You'll meet your brother.
Her sister and her brothers. She was out of a litter of four.
Holy cow.
Are you beautiful?
Here's our baby we've been waiting forever and a day for. I've run over that phone. She can't hurt it.
Not a picture.
Mom, her eyes are closed. She's going to sleep.
Yep. No.
Wait,
no.
She almost pulled those off the chair last night.
What?
This? The juicy pants. She's like, I'm asking for it. What's up with dogs and socks?
I like them.
Uh-oh.
That's alright, Mom. Huh? It's part of being a puppy.
She's like, I'm getting it. I think it's her little jungle gym.
See, this is a good thing about dogs, about little puppies. They like to play with everything.
She got the rope. Like, woohoo! I got the rope! She is waiting for a treat. Shimmer. Shimmer, guess what? I'm going to get your sissy. I'm leaving. I'll be back.
She's like,
she's cute.
To get that I think she needs
Shimmer,
to go outside and go potty.
I told you I was going to bring you home a sissy.
Let's go outside.
Nice. Thank you.
Do you hear the baby crying, honey? Shimmer, did you go for a motorcycle ride? Huh?
Come on. I graduated from sophomore year.
Okay. Oh!
There's the babies.
Am I dinner ready yet?
With that attitude, you ain't eating. Shimmer.
They're hungry too.
Yeah, I can tell.
What's he
ravenous.
Doing? I thought you were talking, Mom.
There you go.
So we're hicking it this time around. Could have had a camper or motorhome, but this is much more fun, don't you guys think?
Not really, I just burned my taste buds.
Well, it depends.
What's that have to do with hicking it? Shimmer, are you being a baby?
Dad, I think we should have brought that
baby.
And this is what we do when we're camping. Make eggs.
This is our bed.
That was my side.
And big and fluffy.
Shimmer, baby. Mommy, Daddy, would you take me home, please? Yeah.
Hard!
Are you trying to tell Mom? I didn't do it, Mom. I didn't do it. Come here, see Mom. We're a big jumpy girl. Come and see Mom. Daddy paid a pretty pennies for those. Probably not pennies.
Sparkle wants some too.
Get out of there.
It looks like kind of like a bandage.
Little chocolate balls. Little chocolate.
I told him to do that. They wouldn't listen. People in the family, lay your hands up. Put your hands up. Leave your hands up.
Poor Shimmer. Shimmer got spayed today. Shaking. No, Sparkle. No. Shimmer, you look like a little baby. Are you a sleepy girl? Yes, she's a sleepy girl. driver. The guy's head hit the windshield. Wow.
Super Mouse, you're beautiful.
Shimmer, you look like a dead gopher, except you don't have blood on you.
Yeah, right?
Hey Mom, I just finished a cup of milk. That is amazing.
Yeah, the wind, honey. Yeah, just take me home, Mom. Just take me home. To all my warmth.
Come on, Jimmy. Go with it. Off. Off. Ow. Get hurt. There. Go.
Dead.
I wonder if they're actually trying to crack it open or if they just want to chew on it.
Trading off. My turn, Sparkle. You pity? That's a nice bonnet. Yeah.
That's the person covered up, so.
That is a paint roller that they're chasing.
You're bad.
Thank you. There's your mail. How do we get one, Mom? Can you move that back? Move that back. My babies. You biting my butt? Huh? Timmer, don't bite my butt. Shimmer. Shut it.
Bye. up there is rat stuff.
Timmer, are you happy to be home, honey? Yeah, she love it at home. They're like, where have you been? We smell something. They're inspecting you.
Have you committed a crime?
Where you been, Mommy? Where you been, Mom? Yeah, you just smell. No! Drop it. No, just smell. Girls, you're funny. Hey, we want to eat that, Mom. We want a new toy.
He could crawl right through that net if he wanted to.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
His wings would get stuck. You gotta call animal control.
I always wanted to...
My gosh! I don't have any idea. Okay, hang on, stop.
He's gonna be dead by the morning.
It is morning.
I thought it was a bird.
Okay.
I don't know if I threw it away or not.
Okay, give me some craziness. Go!
I know.
Shimmer. You're a good puller girl. Yeah, you are a good puller girl. Yes, my big baby.
Shimmer got her. Shimmer put her whole head in the deer's ear. Oh, Shimmer, you're beautiful. No, come in, come on. Come on, Shimmer. Yeah.
Thank you.
You love it, girls, now? Super Mouse, Super Mouse, Super Mouse with the turkey leg. See if we can find some snakes right about over there somewhere. The cows are cussing us out, I think. Well, we didn't find no snakes today. Oh, Shimmer, you're so pretty, Shimmer. California sign, so I think we're in California now. This is LA. Little mice paws. Look at them. Because you rolled around in poopy. You had to have a tub. It's our food we got at the Alcorn Grill.
What are you going to do with it?
Follow the kid with the food.
They are amazingly beautiful. Jimmy, are you a sleepy girl?
with your goofy ear.
Because if you crack one side already, and then you go to the other side.
Good girl. Oh, Shimmer, you're getting so good at this. You're being such a little whiny butt. Good girl, come on. Don't get swept away. Good job. Look it, there's our camp. Right there.
Come on, Shimmer.
Your nails. Oh yeah. Oh, nice nails, Emma. I found your dad and all your boys. Yeah, I did. I found them over there. Tell me how you love your new pinky. Do you love it? You're a silly dog. You're so cute. You're so cute, Samara. Good girl, Jimmy. Shimmer, you're always such a good girl. So patient. You're so cute. Shimmer, how old are you?
Are you 5?
Are you a big girl?
Yes.
Mom, are you done now? Are you too big for this stuff? Huh? Forget that clap.